Good afternoon, brothers and sisters in Christ. Good afternoon. You are invited to a wedding because Jesus is coming. You are invited to live for God, the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. Whenever you feel unloved, unimportant, or insecure, just know that Jesus loves you. There is one person who will never reject you, and his name is Jesus Christ. He loves us. You are loved beyond measure. Romans chapter 8, verses 38 and 39. Jesus loves us. Jesus is not easily angered. Jesus keeps no record of wrongs. Jesus does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. Jesus always protects, always trusts. He loves us beyond anything that we could ever imagine. We have to repent and give our lives to God, John 3:16. For God so loved the world that whoever believes in him shall not perish, but shall have everlasting life. God loved us so much to send his son to die for us. Jesus loves us. And today is the day of salvation. Today is the day to live for God. Tomorrow is promised to no one. Make sure to tune into tonight's video. God bless you all.